When a mind breaks, where do you find all the pieces? And how do you put them back together before it's too late? Is this pain just a chemical imbalance? If I found the right prescription, could I end someone's shame? Show them how to cope. I can't fix what's wrong.